Greetings. This is Pastor Pleasant coming to you from the sanctuary of my conference room. Just wanted to say praise God for his goodness, his grace, and his mercy. Our God is an awesome God. He is a strong tower. The Bible says the righteous run to him and they are safe. I really want to share with you tonight a word, or this evening, a word that brings the utmost comfort to every believer. And the thought I want to share with you is that we were built for this. We were built for this. Ever since this COVID-19 has come into the United States, or the pandemic has been going through different countries, I've always stood on this, and that is that believers, we should not be afraid. Believers should have courage. Believers should not be backing down. This is a moment for us to show forth the confidence that we have in our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. And I'm coming to you from a passage of scripture that's very familiar with us all. Jesus declared, "Upon this rock I'll build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it." Notice what Jesus said, upon this rock, not Petra, but Petras. Jesus Christ is the rock that he builds his church on. And what you need to understand about this rock is that this rock cannot be defeated. Death could not keep it in the ground. Even though he was massacred, he still got up on the third day with all power in his hand. And then he declares even before his resurrection that he was going to build us on himself. And so you and I need to understand, with these kind of promises, nevertheless, the foundation of God stands sure. With these kind of promises, we are more than conquerors through him that love us. To understand the word of God and know that greater is he that's in us than he that's in the world, you need to come to the conclusion that we were built for times like this, or for times like these. The God that we serve does not back down from pressure. The God that we serve does not back down when it seems like all hell is breaking loose. But he takes a stand. And those that have him living on the inside of them, they're able to take that stand also. Because you and I need to understand, as Zechariah 4:6 said, "It's not by might nor by power, but by my spirit, says the Lord." You and I are supercharged by the spirit of the Holy Ghost. And when the Holy Ghost rises up in us, or lives in us, or abides in us, then we can declare that no weapon formed against us shall prosper. Why? Because greater is he that's in us than he that is in the world. So I'm coming to you on this Friday evening to let you know that we are built for this. It's time to stand up. It's time to let the power of God be manifested in you. And I'm declaring right now in your spirit, to let not fear dominate you. Don't let fear have a, don't even let it have a seat in your house. You need to tell fear to get out of your life. Why? Because God said this, "I did not give you a spirit of fear, but a love, power, and a sound mind." So this is a word for you against panic, against anxiety, against worry, against hopelessness, against fear. That you and I are built for times like this. So why don't you tap into the God that lives inside of you and let him do what he does best. And that is show himself strong when everything is launched against him. Show himself strong when the enemy begins to launch his attacks on our lives. We are greater than anything that can come against us. So I want to encourage you to just keep the faith, keep trusting God, let God use your life, tell fear to pack his bags and go on, because there's no room for it in your life. We are people of faith. The Bible said, now faith is a substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. You and I can conquer so many things with the faith that God has given us. Just look throughout the Bible and look at all the different wars and battles that the men of God conquered and men of God overcame, because greater is he that is in them than he that is in the world. So as Jesus said, upon this rock, I'm going to build my church, and the gates of hell will not, shall not prevail against it. Saints, we were built for this time. Let's show our God to the world that's looking for answers. Thank you. May God bless you. In Jesus' name, amen.